cents. Kenya Razor 240. And one last look. Blue Keen at 950. Green Light Lure Driven set for a roll here. The Rocks Tavern stake over to 400. Set and ready. Racing. Eternal Timber again. Okay. Kenya Razor speed. And Kenya Razor goes to the lead down the back straight. From Eternal Ten, Hello Keen. Followed by Electric Nick and Kenya, or Crackerjack Lock moving forward, followed by Rotate. Now it's Electric Nick alongside Ashmer and False Alarm. They bunched up here and it enabled Kenya Razor to go clear and wins by about 12 lengths. Second spot will go to Rotate. Then third spot, well, there's a lot of people trying to go over the line, or Greyhounds, I should say. False Alarm was one of them in question. They'll follow next there by Hello King. Crackerjack Lock was in the mix. Eternal 10, Ashmer, Electric Nick. The time will be 22:08. As I said, there was a lot going on there right down the home straight. They bunched up. There's no question. There was a lot of bunching up there. Kenya Razor shot clear for Lisa Rasmussen has won the prize. Kenya Razor has won two black and white firsts. It is a black dog, Fernando Bale, Fanti Nangar. Second, Rotate, Robert Halliday, trainer, General Destini, Guru Doll, and third spot,